Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of DTV. My name is Layla Medaris, and I'm very excited today to bring you Alicia Mupin, who is the Deputy Managing Director of Aster.
In the past, patients did not feel like they had any control on what's happening to them, other than, you know, you're always kind of begging for information or you're getting all these different information coming your way. But now with digital health, you feel a lot more empowered. You feel you have the opportunity to be a lot more engaged as well.